kidding me? The second I hit him again. So I am, compared to most people, I'm a good player. Compared to the people that plays competitively, I suck. Donkey balls. Oh, hi Wario. How's it going? Oh, hi Zelda. How's it going? He just raped her with an arrow. Wario is such a broken character, in my opinion. Oh wait, how did it go from 5 seconds to 1 second? I think I'm not 100% sure, but on harder difficulties I think you get more cutscenes. Sorry about that. Kirby. Might as well save. Times it. Oh god. Hopefully I'll remember. I don't even know what that's supposed to mean in the storyline. I don't get Icarus at all. I never really use Pit either. He's a really good beginner character, but after that, once you start off, it's better to play. I think the first part of this is literally just falling and jumping. Fall. Oh. Hit. Oh yeah, stickers are actually really useful. I don't use them unless I'm having a really hard time. Yeah, so if I ever die more than like 3 times at a part or fail, get a game over, I will definitely use a sticker. But if I don't die, I use a sticker. It's only 2:35. Tired because I woke up probably an hour ago. This is where it actually starts. Also, too bad we're not later in the game. Automatically beat bosses. That's how my friend actually got the Taboo trophy. Taboo is. It's not really a spoiler. You can't really spoil bosses. Because he's never good, you don't see him. There are some things I could say as spoilers. Yeah.
sticker.
I'll be trying to collect a lot of things. Just like there's. You touch something. Oh, that's not what I'm talking about. If you touch the for these things, if you hit them, they go into slow. They go into slow. It has zero health. What the? It has zero health. God. That was the most. Whatever. Hey, there's Mario. Random sort of box. I almost said Z. Ooh! I bet there aren't achievements. Woohoo! Nintendo games. Because, there should be an achievement for every level. Woohoo! Oh god. Oh god. I also hate the levels and recording because it's like Mario. There we go. And fastball. Oh, and there's also these random, places where it's just where it's not really random. Wait. Yeah, I got it. Oh god, these things are so annoying. There's some puzzles with these later on. Whenever you see a gold door, or a cutscene. Whatever. Pass that box. See what I got. I also feel like the frown means that it means you die every day. Save. What was I thinking here? I didn't even come close. And I may have guessed on this playthrough.
It's more fun to play with more people because there's a dual option.